top of the graduating batch, to bid farewell to the institute and the fascinating college life we've had. We are very excited in recalling the last theory hour, the last lab session, the last demo, the last assignment, and the last exam. The excitement today has taken a new form, a form of fear to leave home and step into a new world outside, a form of hope to make dreams come true, and a form of sorrow in missing our friends and well-wishers. I would like to acknowledge all the people who have made this journey memorable and who will remain great influences for a very long time. Firstly, our teachers. Here is what makes them unique. Professor Sadagopan sir is telling us how to smile and face life. Professor J.N.S. Prasanna's Bachelor of Kruger. Professor K.V. Dinesha's Railway Reservation System. Professor H.N. Mahabala's What Are Objects? Professor Srinath sir's Russell's Paradox. Professor Chandrasekhar sir's So What? Professor Behra's Science and Technology Lectures. And Mr. Rakesh Borwani's Marketing Case Studies. Thank you all for giving us this insight and perspective. I take great pleasure in welcoming my batchmates whom I spent with the last 2 years. I'm very happy and proud of you all. We are a true unity in diversity. We celebrated Holi, Kannada Rajyotsava, Ganesh Chaturthi, Diwali, Pasch for Ramzan, all in the same stride. A student-run institution, powered by professors, fueled by management, and driven by a director. We have various social committees headed by and managed by students. The social group IQM, the SAC committee, the food committee, and the placement team. Our batch also saw the inauguration of the music club at IIITB. On both the curricular and the extracurricular front, our batch has organized many events. Firstly, the InnoFest, IIITB's technical symposium. The Spandan, a sports meet of all the alumni in the current batches. IEEE conferences, ICGSE conference, IMSA conference, Ramanuja math conferences, to name a few. We've all been living here together with our seniors and juniors. I'm very grateful to our seniors for their support, guidance and advice. They were extremely dependable and approachable. I'm very thankful to our enthusiastic juniors for all their cooperation and the good show at the farewell party yesterday. We thank our administrative staff, Chandrika ma'am, Veda ma'am, Somshekhar sir, Padma ma'am, for all their support in every event. And yes, hats off to Raju Anna, Sundar, Manju and Rohit for providing us refreshments all through the day and those difficult nights before the exams. We also thank our security and housekeeping members for their prompt service. So, looking into the crowd today, I see very proud and beaming faces of our parents, relatives, friends and other well-wishers. They've been there for us at all times, by their supportive shoulders during our tough moments. Thank you all for your support all through. I also wish our institute the very best of luck on behalf of my batch. We hope it reaches greater heights and succeeds all along the way. Our commitment is always there with it. I would like to end my speech with a quote. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Dream on, folks. Thank you.
Thank you, Preeti. I request Professor Balaji Parthasarathy to give the vote of thanks.
Honorable dignitaries on the dais, Dr. Madhavan Nair, Mr. Ashok Sutta, Chairman Mr. Narayan Murthy, Director Professor Sharagopan, members of the governing body, and Senate members. It is my privilege to be called upon to propose a vote of thanks for the 9th convocation of IIIT Bangalore. Dr. Madhavan Nair, we express our deepest appreciation for your presence here and for your words of advice and encouragement to the students. Mr. Ashok Sutta, your presence here has indeed been an inspiration. Thank you for taking time to grace this occasion. In spite of his many engagements, our chairman, Mr. Narayan Murthy, found time to attend one more conversation. You've been a great supporter of the Institute, sir, and we would like to express our gratitude for your constant guidance and encouragement. And to all the new graduates, hearty congratulations. Our best wishes to you as you set out on your careers, and we look forward to maintaining a lifelong bond with you as alumni and celebrating your successes in life. Congratulations again. thank you to the parents, relatives, and other well-wishers of the graduates for being here to grace this occasion. We would also like to acknowledge the IT industry in Bangalore and around the world for supporting our students in their various endeavors. IIITB is also indebted to the Government of India and to the Government of Karnataka for their unfailing support. And we're also grateful to our guests, alumni, and the press for their presence today. Last but not least, we acknowledge the active participation of the IIITB family who worked hard to coordinate this event. Our special thanks to the committed administrative staff, teaching assistants, security, and student volunteers. Thank you once again for being here today and making this event a memorable one. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I now request our chairman, Mr. N.R. Narayana Murthy, to declare the convocation closed. Thank you, sir. I now request our chairman to give a memento to the chief guest.